Hello, this is Natalie from the Google Web Designer team, and today I'd like to show you a few new features that we've added to the Google Web Designer timeline. One big improvement we've made is to what happens when you press play. If you try it now, you'll see that the playhead now runs along with the animation, and you can pause and resume playback at any point. And playback will also start from anywhere your playhead is, so you can debug any part of your animation just by placing your playhead there and pressing play. Another thing you'll notice is that you can now select multiple keyframes using a marquee. Just click anywhere in your layers and drag, and that's it. You can also use the controller command key, just like when you're selecting keyframes one by one, to add or remove keyframes from the selection. I can remove some and then add them back. Another new feature is that you can now edit the easing on multiple spans all at once. Just select multiple spans, either by controller command clicking them or by using the marquee tool, and then right click and edit the easing as normal. So let's set ease in on all of these spans, and you'll see that it's applied to all the spans you had selected. And editing multiple keyframes now works too. So for example, if I'd like to have my plane fly a little bit higher, I can just select its animation keyframes, and it's got a slight Y translation animation. So let's say I can go to delta mode and I want to bump it up by about 50 pixels or so. And there we go. The Y translation is now 50 pixels higher. Another new feature we've added is keyframe copy and paste. Just select a keyframe and either right click it and select copy keyframe or use keyboard shortcuts, Control C or Command C. Then move to any layer, the layer you'd like to paste it, could be the same layer or a different layer. And then you can just right click and select paste keyframe or use Control V or Command V. You can also quickly duplicate a keyframe by holding down the Alt key or the Option key if you're on Mac and just dragging it. And this will work across different layers as well. And the last new feature I'd like to show you today is layer duplication. You can just select several layers here in the layer list and then right click and you'll see the duplicate layers option. And that's it. That's one way to do it. Another way to copy elements together with animations is just to select it on stage and Command or Control C and then Command or Control V. You can see that the layer is now pasted together with its animations. That is now our default functionality. And if you'd like to paste it without animations, you can find that option here in the Edit menu. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.